What's up? It's me, Eccentric Gamer, and it's time for Sonic the Hedgehog Part 2. We last left off, obviously right here in Spring Yard Zone. So let's not waste any more time. Let's not dawdle, because Sonic looks like he's a little impatient right now, so we better start. So let's go. Yeah, and there's the music. Let's get some rings so I don't die immediately. How about that? Because those guys suck. Oh, that was pretty cool. It was, not as cool as I would have hoped, but, hey, cope. That's what I have to do after my failures in my failures right now, obviously, and my failures in the special zone, special stage. Funnily enough, I actually, oh yeah, here's a, before I actually go into that, here's the, everybody's favorite mechanic from Spring Yard Zone. Are you serious? Get out of my face right now. These things, slow-moving platforms, yeah. So I tried to record this part a little bit earlier, but then I forgot that I didn't turn my Skype off. So then I got a Skype notification. I was like, I don't want to have that in the video, so I decided. Oh, I suck. I hate this guy. I hate this guy. And of course, the last time I flawlessly killed that guy, and now I got hit by him to show how much of a jerk he is. Seriously, why didn't I hit him? Alright, well, whatever. Let's just, whatever. I want the ring, or not. I don't want the ring. I was just kidding. Ha! This is a funny joke. But yeah, those guys are jerks. Also, I hate the spike balls. They move slow now, yes, but later they'll get faster and more annoying, and I hate them. Yeah, so there's that. Also, last time, I decided to start the recording over because I don't want that noise in my thing, and I'd have to shut off. I had to make it so Skype doesn't make notifications, I didn't want to do that, and Also, I kind of failed the special stage, so there's that too. That's another good reason. Like, I didn't get to the special stage, I got to the end and, lost, all of my rings, and it was sad. Also, I hate those. See, they move faster now, and they're dumb, and I hate them. Hey, look at that, we got springs! Yo, get it, Spring Yard Zone. See, there's the springs. See? We got the name. We got the name. It's okay. It's okay, guys. Look at it. Look at it. Look at it. Spin jump. Flawless. Alright, so here's an idea. Last time I went up there and died. You just go up there, basically, and go down the slow-moving way. But we're gonna go the super fast way, because I don't want to get killed by those guys again. How about that? Look at that, we can actually try the special stage this time in this recording. But it's okay. We'll probably fail, because... Well, you've seen how I've performed in the past, in the first part already, so I think we are a little okay to assume that's probably gonna be bad. Alright. So anyway, we're just gonna get a few rings here. Just get a few rings, sorry. I don't know why I'm making this weird voice, but whatever. Okay. Alright. Can we just get some rings? Gotta get rings! Sonic, gotta get the rings. I gotta get the rings, it's an addiction, man. I don't need help. I'll be fine on my own. Look, I got an extra life. I got a life. Oh wait, that's not accurate. If we're being accurate, I don't have a life. Hey, self-singers, they're funny. All right, where am I going? I don't know where I'm going. I'm scared. I'm scared. Help me. Help me, please. I don't know where I'm going anymore, Mom. Help me. Oh, it's the arrow. It points us in the right direction. The arrow, you better not lie. I swear. Okay, good. The arrows usually are good. Oh, I forgot. There's goals there. They're not really goals. They're just what they want you to believe are false interpretations of their own goals. It's society. It's what they want you to believe is your goals in life. But really, you can do whatever you want, kids, as long as you believe, just like I did and Sonic did. And now we got 2 Chaos Emeralds. Already better than the last attempt. Yay. Gotta continue. Really gonna need those when I just rage quit, lose all my lives, because I will end up not getting the rest of the Chaos Emeralds. Yay! I love how I'm being so, yeah, there's no way. Look at that! That's cool. I already had 25 rings. Already 25 rings. That was half a special stage requirement, and I lost them all again. Also, okay, there's a death. That was like some serious, there was like some guttural, in that death. I could feel it, I had an impact on my soul. let's get some more rings again and then fail. Oh, or we could do that, whatever that was, and not fail. That was pretty cool! I should stop praising myself on good things I'm doing, because then I'm just gonna end up failing miserably. There we go, that's cool. Also, I'm gonna go this way for a little bit of a secret. Look at that. Look at that. Boom. Yeah, look at that. Secrets. Secrets, boy. And now we can just wreck these guys, because I'm awesome. What's over there? Who cares? I'm killing everything. Why does it matter when you can kill everything? Yay! Super fast! Sonic speed! Oh, good. It's this part. This is... Oh, yep. This is the part. This is the part. Oh, nope. I had it, but I lost it. I have it again. Wow, that was actually... That's impressive. I don't think I've ever gotten it that fast before. Now I'm going to be greedy and go for these rings. And now I'm going to regret... Nope. That was actually pretty good. All right. I'm proud of that. Game, are we going to have a nice time here? Are we going to, like... Where, like, we both forgive each other for what we've done, and we have a nice time, and, you know... I am actually good at this game. That'd be nice. That'd be nice. Be real cool. Yeah, look at that. Boom, right into the Bannix. I think there's a is there not a platform? Is that somewhere else I'm thinking of? Gotta be somewhere else I'm thinking of. There's platforms. These ones are fun. I forget if there's a pit here. Oh, there's not a pit here. Hey, I can get back up! Come on! Sonic, you can do it! You can do it! Beat the little hedgehog that couldn't! You got it! Go! It's all you, buddy! All you- okay, well, just- alright, well, apparently momentum hates you. Alright, well, we're just gonna- Ooh! Wait, hold on a second, I'm seeing a way we can get up there, and I want to get up there now. Now that I've realized I can. Wait, not yet, though. Not yet. Now! Alright, whatever. I've given up again. Woohoo! Yeah, that's how you return with style. From the jaws of- Defeat come... Wait. Nope. I screwed that up. Never mind. Point is, I did it. 99 rings. Wow. I could have gotten a 1-up. To make up for the one that I lost earlier. But, whatever. Who cares? Also, almost at 150,000 points there. I'll probably get it after this bonus stage, unless I fail to, like, get any single ring ever and then lose. Oh, I'm sorry, I mean get the goal. That's because that's what that means. Is this the... No, this can't be the first special stage, because we didn't go through 7 of them yet. Well, I mean 6, because that's so many in this game. Also, this is... They really just like long tunnels that go, like, nowhere. Or somewhere. This is, yeah, this is definitely progress. They wouldn't make the goal post like this, like, super elaborately, like, in one direction. They would make it... An obvious segue away. No. I know the goalpost is over there. I know the goal's over there. No, stop it. Stop it, game. I'm not playing around no more. Even though I'm playing the game, I'm not playing around. Stop. Don't you even kid with me right now. Oh, you're testing me. You're testing me. This is a test. This testament to my will. Go, Sonic, that way, this way. Go, get the thing. You did it! Good job, you! Oh, I'm so proud of you! Look at you, getting 3 Chaos Emeralds that you might not be able to see because of the screen flickering and YouTube's compression being weird, but whatever. Because I don't have the ability to upload at 60 FPS. Yeah! Actually, my laptop doesn't even have the ability to watch videos at 60 FPS, really. It just doesn't, it does not like them. That's why whenever somebody uploads at 60 FPS for 720p, I'm just like, because I gotta watch it at 480p, because otherwise it's just gonna... It's the only way. Because it's just gonna stutter and be weird and buffer and be stupid. I'd rather have a slightly less quality video that I can actually watch. Wow, that was weird. He didn't even like do a knockback thing, like when he gets hit. He just like... Because it was like a small thing, whatever. You know what I mean. Alright, well, I've learned in my experience in Sonic games that upper roots are good. Also, I forgot what I was just talking about earlier. So, whatever. Maybe it wasn't important. Oh, please don't be a crusher. Oh, that's a crusher. Why am I gonna do that? Why was I gonna do that? That was dumb. Alright, well, this is Act 3, so I can literally be as reckless as I want and not have to worry about losing, like, rings. Like that! See? Clearly I... Ooh, that was a nice double! Double knockout! Oh, good, we get more of these. My favorite. Oh, yes! This is what I want! This is what I want! Whoa. Hello. Alright, that was weird. Game, please. Don't die on me now. I did something really maybe it's why, because I did something super awesome earlier, but it's so it's like, I can't have that. No, no secrets? Alright. I could have sworn there would have been a secret.
I guess not.
No secrets for me. I gotta be boring and not find secrets. Hey, look at that! He did the glitch. Did the glitch push. I love the glitch push, it's fun. Except when you get hit like that. Also, I saw a secret. I'm gonna go get it. Okay, well, I guess we're not gonna go get it. Quality. Quality gameplay here. Let me just tell you. Really good. Also, I just realized I have absolutely no idea how long I've been recording this. I had an idea the first time I tried recording. Like, I was like, oh, I've probably been recording this long. Now that I've started over, I have no idea. Also, that was an absolutely terrible idea to do that. Can I have the ring? No? Alright, I'll just take this ring and these rings. All of them. Alright, well, I guess I don't need those. I'm just kidding, guys. I don't need... Yep. Saw that one coming. Saw that. As soon as I realized I didn't grab any of those rings, I'm like, I'm gonna die in the next 5 seconds. And look where we are now. Yep. It's funny how that works. Well, at least I have a shield. At least there's that. Yeah. Oh, do you see the skills required in the dodging of those things? Also, there's some rings over there, but I don't really... You know what? Let's show it off. Why not? Yeah, look at that. Secrets. Ooh. Enticing. And then we get to do that. Isn't that exciting? Aren't you glad that I wasted your time with that? Bet you're like, oh, this guy... This freaking guy right here, I don't like him. Why does he waste my time with these things? Man, I'm so glad that he didn't stop spinning there. Otherwise, that would have been awkward. Alright, so I've decided, for the sake of time... Ooh, that was epic. Oh, look at that. Flawless, of course, now. Follow up. Every time. Every time I'm like, dude, I'm doing so good. Nope. It's the recording curse, let me tell you. Another one of the reasons why I was so bad at getting all the Chaos Emeralds so far. Except I've been doing good this video. Oh, did you see that? Did you even see that? Did you even see that? No, 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 no. Okay, okay, well, this time we're gonna wait. I'm gonna find out. This secret has enticed me for too long. I have to know now what the secret is that it holds. What is the secret you have to give me? Game, what is the secret that I'm going so far out of my way to get? You serious? Alright, what's down here? Really? Is this... That's the secret? I went all the way there! For like 3 rings! You've actually gotta be kidding me with that. That is the dumbest secret. Sega, I am disappointed in you. That is the dumbest secret I've ever seen, ever. Seriously, why would you put that in your game? Is that just a joke? You think you're funny? You think you're hot stuff because you're like, oh, look at that, teehee, it's so funny, wasted your time. This is precious time, and now you've wasted all of my viewers' time, so congratulations, Sega. You've really done a great thing. Also, I want to get in the thing. There's a secret in there. I want to get it. That was actually terrible. Oh! Nah, now it's not worth it! Da, 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 da. Super fast invincibility, yeah! Da, 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 da. This is the part I was thinking of before with the platforms. Yeah, there we go. Aw, oh, just beautiful. Did you see that? With the sparkles. I go forth and kill everything. Oh, this is super fast now. Oh, I'm getting out of here. Oh, nope. Hey, at least he bounced me back on the platform. See, that's a nice... very nice spike ball. try to compliment him. You see, you try to compliment him, and what do? Stab you in the back. They're the freaking spies from TF2, I swear it. I swear, man. It's crazy. Let's just keep going down. Just like my confidence in how well I'm going to perform in this level. Because clearly I've not done well, but I guess I have to cope with it! Ha! See what I did there? Because the word cope was there! Seriously, I have no idea why it says cope. Doesn't make any sense. Anyway, let's just do this now. Oh, I almost died. That's okay. That's okay. Let's just do this. Let's do this. Yeah! Yeah, let's fight Robotnik. Who cares? I can lose many hits. Oh, so this is what he does in this one. He basically breaks the ground apart. Eventually he'll just start to go down at you. If you jump up at him, I think he's more likely to go down at you, because, like, you know, it makes more sense to try and attack you. Is he gonna, like... There we go. I was like, he is taking an awfully long time to do that. You can hit him if you're really good and do that. Wow, I only destroyed two blocks. That is super pathetic. Yeah, he's basically... You want to kill him quick, or else, you know, bad things. But wow, that was really pathetically easy. Holy crap. So now I'm gonna have a really miserable time in the next zone. But you know what? We're gonna save that for next time. That's right, I only did one zone this time, because that was a pretty lengthy time, also because I failed miserably a lot, and that was fun. Wasn't that a lot of fun? At least it wasn't enough that I would really consider cutting. Like, I only lost at some points maybe like 30 seconds of progress, so it's not too bad. The zones aren't terribly long in this game, and, you know, checkpoints, whatever. Anyway, we're listening to this wonderful song. We get to deal with this. We get to deal with this zone. Labyrinth Zone, next part. So, oh man, this is gonna be fun. We're gonna stop it right there, because then the music will perfectly loop the next time. It's gonna be cool. Oh boy, Labyrinth Zone next time. Oh boy. Hey, this is gonna be a fun one. You guys never knew what Labyrinth Zone was like. Oh, you're gonna have to see a real. It's gonna be a real treat for you. Let me tell you. Anyway, thanks for watching this part. Hope to see you next time when we do Labyrinth Zone. Look forward to that. So, until next part. See ya.